I got 12 years of things that I've wanted to get off my chest. And the very first thing I want to do is I want to call back there and ask Shawn Michaels to come out here and see me face to face.
Whoa. The Hitman not wasting any time.
And there's Shawn Michaels, who's always been in the eye of the storm, and of course he was 12 years ago at Survivor Series. And I can tell you, King, this is the first time since November of 1997 that Shawn Michaels will have had any contact at all with Bret Hart.
I think I'd like to take this opportunity right now to bury the hatchet with you and call for a truce.
You deserved what happened 12 years ago in Montreal. You disrespected me, and you disrespected this business. And yes, I did have a hand in what Vince McMahon did that night.
I rest my case.
And there's a part of me, there's a big part of me that doesn't regret a bit of it. There's another part of me that knows that in the last 12 years, a lot of things have changed. A lot of things in my life have changed. When I think of Bret Hart, I think of the excellence of execution. You're not the only one that wants to bury the hatchet. I guess all I have to say is, are you sure? And are you ready?
My career and your career shouldn't always be tagged by what happened at Survivor Series. I had a great career. You've had a great career. We both accomplished so many things. I think it's as good a time as any right here and now for you and me to take this opportunity in front of all these fans right here in Dayton and all around the world to look each other in the eye and take this moment and say that we could be friends. So I offer my hand to you in friendship. Right here in front of everybody, right from the heart, right from the bottom of my heart, I call for a truce, and I call for you to shake my hand, and if you want to bury the hatchet, let's bury it right now.